Sadly, radio and TV personality Pearl Shongwe is no more. Some of you may know her from sports channels and also Daily Teta and Metro FM, just to name a few. She was found lifeless in her home, on her bed, and witnesses were asked to speak out, but they've reserved their comments until further permission from the family. The police are doing further investigation in terms of what really transpired there, but all statements will be released upon permission granted by her family. I think more than anything, this came as a shock, because just a few days ago she posted on her Instagram and social media pages, and she seemed bubbly, she seemed happy. And we cannot explain as to why she was found lifeless on her bed. And personally, I just, it's becoming a concern now, especially with familiar faces, women in, you know, the entertainment space in South Africa, found lifeless in their homes. I mean, the likes of Vinyole Mashego, she was also allegedly found lifeless in her home by her neighbors. And Noxi Maqashalala, she was also allegedly found lifeless in her home as well after about a week. And now Pearl Shongwe is now allegedly also found, you know, lifeless in her home. And for me, it's just not adding up as to what it is that, you know, South African familiar faces, specifically women, are going through, and what really happens that, you know, causes these sudden deaths. But I just want to say strength and comfort to Pearl's family and to all Pearl's fans. Strength and comfort to you. May God give you strength and comfort during this time. To Pearl, thank you for sharing your gift. Thank you for being who you are. You are loved and you are already missed. May your soul rest in peace.